do another special today. Dude, every day with Imaqtpie is the special. Don't you worry, my friend. Trying to read this tainted mind shit.
You're gonna let the old man teach you a thing or two, huh?
Two tickets to the gem show. You know what they say about being dead, right? What did I see up on the mountain? Cross. Block.
Minions have spawned.
Gems are truly, truly, truly outrageous.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money.
Interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, man, I kind of figured that Rye wouldn't do anything. So that's like, I mean, that's the easiest stance to take, is to do nothing. So I guess we'll wait to see what happens. I don't know if XPK can actually do anything. And most people will just end up forgetting, so that's unfortunate. That's a damn shame. But what can you do? Yeah, I'm running 29% attack speed. Just for little extra traded.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I can do something. I mean, I don't have any, like, proof or anything, so I mean, I could cause a ruckus, but that's about all I can do. And if someone tells me to back up my claims, then, you know, don't got much to do on that front. Hey, give me that. We can't really do much in this lane. They have just like a far superior lane than us, so. Just keep farming. Call my boy Mark Merrill. Yeah, I gotta give you guys a little. I gotta come out with the truth. I'm not actually boys with Mark Merrill. He probably doesn't even know who the fuck I am. We missed the stun, so I have to heal out. I'm just gonna get ignited if not. I know that's gonna come to the shock for a lot of people, but Mark Merrill probably doesn't know who the fuck I am. God damn it. Motherfucker just destroyed me. No, don't last at that. Free! Alright, thank you. Whatever. At least I got the wave in a good position, but I wasted my summoner, so not the best. But I guess not the worst either, so
Indeed, a wise choice.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully something comes of it, because, I mean, it sounds like XP Cakes got, like, he definitely got some conviction in this, though. He believes himself to be right, so I'm kind of inclined to believe the players more than anything. But I guess we'll see what happens. Oh, they're in a awful, awful position here.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. So fucking close, really. I have lifesteal, so I can just farm it up right now. Not in any real danger, and just splitting the lane is perfect for me. I don't have to be the one that presses the issue. I mean, I could try to win my lane, but going even in my lane is more than good enough also. Let's just fucking walk it out, boys. That's one. He could probably get the rest of them here. Actually, he can't get the rest. I mean, at least I got another assist. That's kind of cool, right? One death for one assist.
Indeed, I'd call that worth. A wise choice.
Many would call that worth. Many in a position such as mine. That did a bit of damage.
Indeed, a wise choice.
No, I wanted that. Really? Fuck, dude. Guy lived my fucking bio or living artillery. me that bonus gold. Let's go. Dude, Fizz can run, Fizz can run. If Fizz can run no flash, why can't KogMaw? I should try going instead of flash heal, barrier heal. How fucking ridiculously tanky would I be? I'd just be like a fucking just a piece of artillery, dude. I just stand still and just heal fucking barrier every time. That would be fucking nasty. Damn, I'm theory crafting, boys. I'm working up something real nice. Pussy. Fight me, dude. Unless you're scared.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking busted. Holy shit. I'm so fucking boosted. I played that so fucking terribly. Wait. No. Oh my god. I'm so fucking bad. I played that. I should have won that. I didn't flash the fucking empowered mantra Q. If I'd flashed that, I would have just 2v1 them. God damn it. I'm fucking awful at this game. Feels bad, man. Feels bad when I might as well stop playing already, because I'm fucking trash. I'm on that McDonald's status, dude. So dead. Goodbye, Din. Graves flash. Where the fuck is he? Whatever. That's still pretty good for me, so I'll take it. Getting his flash out is pretty fucking, pretty radical, pretty gnarly, dude. Goodbye, man. probably need magic resist, but I can't really afford to grab it right now. I still pick it up later. I didn't use my fucking bark like a monkey, but I still got the kill, so I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't mind just trading one for ones over and over again with this guy. If this guy just wants to fucking go head to head and just trade with me all day, I'm perfectly fine with that. Cause I'll just end up outscaling him anyways, so it don't make much of a difference to me. That's the thing with Cog, is like trading one for ones with him is pretty fucking bad. Cause he outscales like every champ basically, so. It's about to get real unfortunate for him. It's about to be a real damn shame. Now that I have my Ginsus, I'll just straight fucking kill them if they fight me. Like, they won't even fucking look at me now. Hopefully they won't look at me. Because if they look at me, dude, I'm gonna do things to them you didn't even think were possible. He's dead as fuck. They're just letting him split push. Why do you rush Bork now when it becomes worse for Cog? I just rush it now because if I need lifesteal. It depends how good the lane I'm in is. But Bork gives me a ton of lifesteal, which is nice. So it helps out, like, laning and stuff. Just helps you get through it. Do a lot of damage now. Can't just be walking at me like that anymore. Is that? God, that's so bad. I didn't flash a stupid hook in. I would have killed them. Feels bad, man. I'm basic trash. Absolute garbage player, dude. absolute garbage player is what many know Imaqtpie as, but few know him by his true identity, the actual greatest player. That's what I'm known as in some circles of the community.
Indeed.
Dude, that's the beauty of playing KogMaw too. It's so early in the morning, but like I can still play him to maximum efficiency because he's so like fucking SMR. Just go face, go lane, never back down, fight everything. Isn't the Fizz is trying to flank us or some shit? Bitch is fast as fuck. SMR goof face. I fucking love the way I play KogMaw, dude. Goddamn. I impress myself sometimes when I play this champion. Just, I'm so fucking brainless. It's actually just sickening. Just absolutely zero fucking brains while I play this shit.